care what a nigga had to say about me, no, and I ain't never care what a bitch had to say about me, no, it just made me, what a dope, yeah, it just made me, what a dope, and I ain't never care what a nigga had to say about me.
Play action and Hills gets sacked, ball comes loose, and it's picked up, Doug Ray going the other way.
Yeah, if you take a look at Darwin Cook right here, he's just going to fire safety, the safety fire play here. Uses his speed and his ability to get on the quarterback was deep, too. Disguised it really well. Made a big hit, and that's what created the fumble.
Hills with some time. Over the middle, completes to Lee. Leaks to Ross Feet. Has another first down and loses the football. Picked up by West Virginia.
Darwin Cook coming up and forcing that fumble.
Beautiful tackle, Darwin Cook, head up, helmet on the number. It also popped that ball out. Florence stands in that pocket, over the top, off the hands, and intercepted by Darwin Cook.
Cook, right there to make the play. Opportunistic defensive play for West Virginia, given the high power.
Woody gets hit, lost the football, it's loose, West Virginia recovers the football.
It is Cook who knocks it loose.
Comes up and literally gets his helmet on the football, and Woody coughs it off.
Cause lately, how you feel? I ain't been feeling y'all near. What else? Try play me, what happened? I drop a brick on y'all near, and make them go crazy. Crazy, on that single one of y'all near, straight up. And all these wanna f*** with it like me.
Ballard back inside his own 30, nowhere to go, and Darwin Cook making a huge play on special team. They got an opportunity to make a statement right here. Grand kicked off around the 40. Darwin Cook, the big play man in the secondary, the senior, makes it happen.
And I ain't worried about pistol back, they give it to him.
Keeps his balance, and he will be tackled for a loss.
The initial hit, though, comes from Darwin Cook, the Cookie Monster, with the big blow. How Clay kept his feet, I'm not sure.
They'll throw it.
Big play there by Cook. Huge for West Virginia's defense. It just made me, what it do? One way D hit it straight up. And I be in city going hard like a nigga on that. That's facts. And you be f***ing with a nigga. That be f***ing with a nigga. Cold rats. Say rats. I can't control my dog with them dirty down. Brandon Ross.
Tackled in the backfield. Good play by the safety, Darwin Cook. And it's going to be second and 17. A loss of 7. Got the flags with
and he got absolutely buried. He is injured on the play by Darwin Cook, who smashed right into the back of the intended receiver, Long.
Bubble screen. Jawan Sears gets popped hard after a gain of 9. Darwin Cook came up to make the stop. Second down and 1.
Picked off midfield. Darwin Cook with his fourth interception of the season. You talked about the pedal. Maybe Baylor's let off of that gas a little bit. That ball floats and it's picked off. And then a lateral goes out. And West Virginia will trot in for six more off the pick. Darwin Cook takes it in for a touchdown. Thank you to the little lateral from Travis Bell.
Webb on first down sets up a screen for Kenny Williams. And that is a good tackle by Darwin Cook. A three-yard pickup. And it could have been a lot more if it wasn't for Cook. And Worley and Cook, the 1-2 punch as he just gets bounced around like a ping pong ball. Clip,
you ain't shot, spend it, money, honey, you ain't, tuck it, bet it, pop it, shit, you ain't broke, tuck it, better, hunter, bow, you ain't broke.
Darwin Cook recovered it.
Clip, you ain't.
The middle stood up at the goal line. Did he break the play? A second push of the pile. It looks like Darwin Cook stopped him just short.
And Cook, the safety, just brings it all in the end there. Stewart was about to fall into the end zone. That's a big hit right there. That's a good hit.
Gray again, the ball carrier. Darwin Cook, strong safety. A couple of good safeties in that secondary for West Virginia with the tackle. Boy, West Virginia in the backfield in a hurry. They brought the safety blitzer. Darwin Cook, number 25, came strong and dropped Texas for a loss.
Bush. Huge, huge play by Darwin Cook right there coming off the edge, making the tackle in the backfield. Darwin Cook, the leading tackler here for the West Virginia Mountaineers, is also the vocal leader on that defense.
Four in a row. McCoy in the pocket throws. Picked! Flags out, picked off. Darwin Cook.
You ain't. Tuck it, bitch, pop it, shit. You ain't, bro. Tuck it, better, hunter.
Jameson's run the football. And Darwin Cook, who I think is the best defensive player, meet.
You ain't, shit. Spin it, money, honey. You ain't. Hey!